It's time for the weekly No Pain, No Gain market update with a team at Payne Capital Management here in New York City.
Good morning. This is Bob Payne, Chief Investment Strategist of Payne Capital Management. And the markets rallied hard this week for its best weekly gain in over 80 years. Markets rallied in spite of the news that 6.6 million people filed for unemployment benefits, bringing the three-week total to a staggering 17 million. This horrific news was outweighed by the announcement from the Federal Reserve of a $2.3 trillion program to help support the economy. The Fed, in effect, pulled out a lending bazooka for businesses of all sizes, as well as cities and state governments. Federal Reserve Chair Jerome Powell said, "The Fed's role is to provide as much relief and stability as we can, and our actions today will ensure that the eventual recovery is as vigorous as possible." Now, the Fed's actions this week reminded me of the late, great Wall Street analyst Marty Zweig's cardinal rule of investing: don't fight the Fed. In his opinion, the monetary climate, primarily the trend in interest rates, and the Federal Reserve's policy is the dominant factor in determining the stock market's major direction. He believed big money is made in the stock market by being on the right side of major moves. He didn't believe in swimming against the tide. He said it's suicidal to fight trends and suicidal to second guess the Federal Reserve. Based on the recent actions of the Fed, if Marty were alive today, he would be very bullish. Over the course of the last month, the Fed has taken very aggressive actions to help the economy, including cutting interest rates to near zero in March, followed by a fresh capital injection of $1.5 trillion in mid-March, and now on Thursday, an additional $2.3 trillion in new loans. The Federal Reserve has my attention. Not only are they obviously willing to do everything in their power to ensure that the U.S. economy does not fall off the cliff, they're building a bridge and a foundation to ensure, in their own words, that the eventual recovery is as vigorous as possible. Unfortunately, Marty Zweig passed away back in 2013, but his wisdom continues to be as relevant as ever. Don't fight the Fed. Hey, if you're sitting there right now thinking to yourself, do I have a portfolio that's appropriate to my goals, to my dreams, to my values? My son Ryan and I have over 75 years of combined industry experience in helping families like yours to build low-cost, tax-efficient, goal-based portfolios. Why not give us a call or simply text 844-752-6692. That's 844-752-6692. Or just simply give us a call at 844-PLAN-NYC. That's 844-PLAN-NYC. Hey, this is Bob Payne, and I'm the Chief Investment Strategist here at Payne Capital Management.